Good decisions are often taken by those who are experienced. Experienced have been there in the system for long to understand the flaws in the system. Let me today tell you a story which shows decision-making is such a difficult thing to do. It is the story of a man who saved the world. Who saved Third World War. The incident occurred at a time of severely strained relations between the United States and the Soviet Union. On September 1, 1983, the Korean Airlines Flight 007 had strayed into Soviet airspace. The Soviet Air Forces treated the unidentified aircraft as an intruding U.S. spy plane. Hence, they destroyed it with air-to-air missile. But Soviet forces did fire warning shots which were likely not seen by the Korean Airlines pilots. It killed all 246 passengers and 23 crew members on board. Many Americans were also killed. Among those who got killed was also a USA Congressman Larry McDonald. Bruce Blair, an expert on Cold War nuclear strategies and former president of the World Security Institute in Washington, D.C., said. The American and Soviet relationship at that time had deteriorated to the core. And not just the Kremlin, not just Soviet leader Yuri Andropov, not just the KGB but as a system, were geared up expecting an attack from USA. It was on hair trigger alert. It was very nervous situation and prone to mistakes and accidents. On September 26, 1983. Stanislav Petrov, a lieutenant colonel in the Soviet Air Defense Forces, was the officer on duty at the Serpukhov 15 bunker near Moscow. The bunker housed the command center of the Soviet early warning satellites, codenamed OKO. Petrov's responsibilities included observing the satellite and early warning network. Also, notifying his superiors of any impending nuclear missile attack against Soviet Union if notification was received from the early warning systems that inbound missiles had been detected. The Soviet Union's strategy was an immediate nuclear counterattack against the United States. Shortly after midnight, the bunker's computers reported that one intercontinental ballistic missile was heading toward the Soviet Union from the United States. Petrov considered the detection a computer error. He reasoned himself that a first-strike nuclear attack by the United States was likely to involve hundreds of simultaneous missile launches in order to disable any Soviet means of a counterattack. Petrov dismissed the warning as a false alarm. Later, the computers identified four additional missiles in the air, all directed towards the Soviet Union. Petrov again suspected that the computer system was malfunctioning and did not report. This decision is seen as having prevented a retaliatory nuclear attack by Soviet, based on erroneous data, on the United States and its NATO allies. This would have likely resulted in nuclear war and the deaths of hundreds of millions of people. This case was investigated in detail. It was subsequently determined that the false alarms were caused by a rare alignment of sunlight on high-altitude clouds and the satellite's Molniya orbits. An error later corrected by cross-referencing a geostationary satellite. In explaining the factors leading to his decision, Petrov said, "I believed the training that any U.S. first strike would be massive, so five missiles seemed an illogical start. And the launch detection system was new, and new things are rarely wholly trustworthy. The morals of this story are: 1. The hardest choices we make end up being the best choices we could have ever made. 2. Logical thinking is a natural process for experienced. Hence, learn new things every day. That will benefit you long term. 3. There are many false alarms in life too. We need to identify them to better our lives. 4. You become more responsible when there are more lives involved. 5. Suspect the malfunction at the earliest so that you do not suffer later. 6. Expect retaliation from some your actions. But do not overreact to the same. 7. When you are in business of monitoring, you should be more alert. 8. You should know the flaws in the systems you work day in and day out. 9. Believe your learnings and trainings while making a decision. 10. New systems are rarely wholly trustworthy. Thank you. I will come back with more stories that will change your life completely. Have a nice day ahead.